Hey everyone, in today's Facebook video, I wanted to show you how you could find deleted messages on Facebook Messenger. So if you've deleted messages on Messenger and you want to find it, there's a couple ways to get around it. So just go ahead and go to facebook.com and you want to go ahead and go to messages up here. So if you click this icon up here, it will take you to messages, and underneath here, you'll see all in Messenger. Go ahead and click that. And once you come here, if you click this gear icon right here on the left side, go ahead and select archive threads. Go ahead and select that. And there is a good chance that the message was archived and not deleted. So this is the first place you should look for your deleted messages. Now, if you don't find it here, let me show you another way to do it. Come up here under the dropdown, under the setting dropdown, and then come all the way down here to settings, click settings here. And on this page, under general setting, under the Facebook setting, you should see this option, download a copy of your Facebook data. Now, Facebook archives everything you've done on Facebook, including messages. So if you click this here, it will take you to this page, and it will let you select the things you want to archive and download. So if you have deleted messages, this is how you get them back. So over here, make sure messages is checked on, and you could turn everything else off. So I could deselect everything and I could just select messages here, and then I could create that file that will give me all the messages I've ever sent on Messenger, and I'll press create file. It says your file is being processed, and then we'll send you an email when it's done. Next, Facebook sends you this email. It says, once you've finished creating your file, we'll send you another email telling you where to download it. So once that's done, I'm gonna show you where to download it and where you'll find your deleted messages. Okay, a few minutes later, Facebook did send me this message and it has the available file in my download. So I could go ahead and click this link here. And here under available files, here is my messages download. I'll just click download here. It's going to ask for my Facebook password one more time, and it downloaded as a zip file. So you'll just have to go ahead and open this on your Mac or on your PC, and this is what that file looks like. So if I come to messages here, I could see all the messages I've ever sent on Facebook here. So I could open this individually, or I could just double click on the index page, and then it will take me here. I'll say your messages, I'll click that, and then I could see all my messages here. So if you click any of these links, it should show you all the messages that you had with that person, and it's through your entire history on Facebook. I hope you could find your deleted messages on Facebook using this method. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. I post social media and tech videos 5 times a week. And as always, thank you so much for watching this one.